I was born in Macon, Georgia. They kept my dad in the Macon jail. Dad said, son, if you keep your hands clean, you won't hear the bloodhounds on your trail. But I fell in with bad companions who robbed a man in Tennessee. Sheriff got me way up in Nashville. They locked me up and threw away the key. I washed my hands in muddy water, washed my hands, but they did come clean. Tried to do like my daddy told me, but I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Asked the jailer, when's my time up? He said, son, we won't forget. And if you try to keep your hands clean, we may make a good man of you yet. I couldn't wait do my sentence. I broke out of the Nashville jail. I just crossed the line of Georgia, and I can hear them bloodhounds on my trail. I wash my hands in muddy water, wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. Tried to do like my daddy told me, but I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. But I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream.